So, I had a little rough start at first. So, with recording, it wasn't recording at the beginning. But doing the Kyle Perico heist, it hopefully will not take nearly as long as it did last time. And yeah, I hope I don't get caught. So, need to swing by the airport because I always get what's inside the hangar. Always. Well, almost always. Now we just back this thing up here. We go. You see, Pavel, I don't want to do this with other people. I don't trust other people. Oh ha, yes, very funny, Pavel. How do you guys say his name? Is it Pavel or Pavil? I'll take that. Ooh, get in the door. Is he still alive? No, alrighty then. That was concerning. Never had that thing that first happened happen. I get this. Basketball shorts. Luckily, I feel like this was the easiest robbing of this area that I've ever done. Because normally that guard outside takes forever. Alrighty, so now my boat's over here. And let's see. Yay! My boat stayed in the same place. Alrighty. I bumped into him. He Oh, cool. This adds like an extra minute to recording. Nice. Righty, now we just turn into here. Perfecto. Down we go. Huh, I don't think I've ever robbed this place with the volume with my volume on. It's interesting. Alrighty, up into the surface we go. So, yeah. Where? Of course, I don't have such luck to have the shotgun over here. But either way, I'm not gonna get it. I already have it. I got it last time I robbed this gosh darn place. Hi, that is Dave. This guy would see me if I try to jump over. So I'm just gonna run around aimlessly. Alrighty. That was easy. But he didn't have the key to the universe, of course. I would mean nothing less. Lit. He had the key. Key card. Secret vault. Alrighty, let's do this. I can hack this thing in under a minute. Let's go. Ah, that took much longer than usual. Okay, 72. 59.90. S 72. S 59.90. Worry with the key, it's easy. I'll be fine. See, it's simple. I just walk out the front door. Pardon me. Sorry, still have my cough. Alrighty. Well, that was easy. Yes, struggle with the door. You complete buffoon. Well, kicking it ain't gonna help. Yeah, well, I'm not going to the airstrip. You see, if you run to the end of this, you have to swim for like a minute, and then the cutscene starts. Ah, you say that all the time, Pavel. In case people can't hear him, he said that he thinks that I have broken Mr. El Rupio, but no. One quick little attempt. Yeah, that's a no. Right, so I'm going off the top here. Any boats? Easy. It's just a quick swim this way. It won't take nearly as long if I swim this way. Fine, they never search the ocean. I should be approaching the area. Yeah, it should be like right ahead. Yeah, right there, see? Perfect. I've memorized it. I'm good at this. Where was my body? Yeah, lower that down a lot. Thank you. Yeah, I had the quick restart because they caught me when I wasn't recording. It's weird because there's the void challenge and the elite challenge, but it's impossible to get the void challenge because the void challenges do not quick restart. But the only way to start the void challenge is to quick restart. Yeah, 18 minutes, 10 seconds. Whew, cool. I don't want your clothes. Well, anyway, folks, if you enjoyed, that's gonna be it for the video first. But if you enjoyed, there should more GTA. I think I'll put the last time I did Code Verica over here. Yeah, over here somewhere. Subscribe should be over here. See you in the next one. Peace.